Thank you. Thanks very much. That was our theme, Take the A Train, written by Billy Strayhorn. A lot of people think, of course, that I wrote Take the A Train because we use it as our theme, but that's not true. Billy Strayhorn wrote that in Take the A Train in 1941, and it's been our theme ever since. Before that, our theme was the East St. Louis Totolo, and that was written by our piano player, who is here now and takes us into the Sea Jam Blues. Next number always reminds me of the 30s, because in the 30s we had a tremendous urge to do a lot of Afro-Latin things with a strong exotic influence. For instance, in 1937 we did Pyramid and Caravan. I always remember 1937 because I was 15 years old. Recently, or currently, rather, we have an album out with many of these Nouvelle Vague exotic things in it. As we started to call the album an audition for Caesar and Cleopatra. Brings us to one of the numbers now, where we find Sam Woodyard, our first chair percussionist, and Ernie Shepherd, our first chair string bassist, who are establishing a rather strange rhythmic pattern, platform, and springboard from which Cat Anderson will attempt to snatch the eighth veil.
Thank you.
very much, ladies and gentlemen. All the kids in the band want you to know that we do love you madly. That was Rockin' and Rhythm, of course. And now you will not only hear, but see Billy Strayhorn at the piano. Billy Strayhorn takes us back into that exotic groove again and brings Johnny Hodges and Ray Nance along with him in Angu. Angu, the title of a number, because it's not quite tango, but almost blue. Brand new, Angu. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks very much. The last time I was here, I had the honor of being presented to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth. I was so thrilled by the beauty, the wonder, the majesty, the splendor of it all, that I told Her Majesty that I was sure something musical would come of it. She very, very graciously said she'd be listening. And so I wrote a suite of 6 numbers which were recorded, and the only record that was ever pressed, of course, is in the possession of Queen Elizabeth. We'd like to play a tune from the suite now. It's called A Single Petal of a Rose. Thank you. And now I'd like to have you meet another member of our organization, Milt Grayson. Milt Grayson sings with us, and he's going to do a number now that was originally an instrumental titled Never No Lament, and then there was a lyric put to it and it was called Don't Get Around Much Anymore. I have to remind Milty. I have to remind Milty that this has been made to sound very, very good by a lot of real great singers. So, Milt Grayson.
Miss the Saturday dance. Heard they crowded the floor. without you. Don't get around much anymore. Thought I'd visit the club. Got as far as the door. No fun there without you. Don't get around much anymore. Darling, I guess my mind. Memories, been invited on dates. Might have gone, but what for? Couldn't stand it without you. Don't get around much anymore.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to have you know that the purpose of all of our personal appearances is to present our internationally celebrated instrumentalists in their solo responsibilities. And so now we sort of follow through with that theme by taking from the original Newport Jazz Festival, Paul Gonzalez in the wailing interval of Diminuendo in Blue and Crescendo in Blue.
Thank you.